Cross my heart and hope to die. Yeah. I will love you all my life. Yeah. And if the world, what would end? I love you till infinity.
You're so on a cutty, keep your hands sweet. You're on my mind every time I hit the street. To me, you were sweet, always treating me so kind. I sit thinking about you, watching the stars align. Your voice in my mind plays a magnificent tune. Even if I could dream, I wish I could have you soon. So hear me out, I just want to reveal the reason of my heartache. This is how I feel. These feelings once concealed, now I had to convey. I wanna get close to you, but I really led astray. I'm just gonna be honest, I can't really express the way I feel about you when I can't help but stress. Wondering what you think of me, only wanted your attention. And having this heartache brings me so much tension. But when it comes to you, I feel somewhat kind of modest. I won't treat you like a princess, rather treat you like a goddess. Resemble more of an angel in the light. To me, you're more than amazing. You are such a delight. So when I finally speak and look into your gorgeous eyes, I'm here physically, but I'm really wearing a disguise. And my heart starts to rise. Your beauty makes me glow. With you in my heart is as pure as snow. Angels even sing your name, cause they consider you their own. I can no longer hide these feelings I've shown. I love the way you talk, I love your wonderful style. I also love the way you blind me with your smile. I thought these feelings were weak, but I was in denial. Just talking to you makes my life worthwhile. You can read me like a file, that's how these feelings were conceived. Talking to you was the best gift I received. Now I'm about to take my leave, when I do, don't speak. Your voice will hypnotize me with the melody too sweet.